velho calção de banho. Um dia pra vadiar um mar que não tem tamanho. Um arco-íris no ar.
Musician Silvia Lazo is a native Brazilian who sings with her accompanist and neighbor, guitarist Paul Grove.
My father was American. My mother is Brazilian. She is born to a part of an indigenous tribe in Brazil known as the Guarani. And my grandmother and my mother moved to the city. And my mother met my father when he was about 36. He moved to Brazil to work for an American company there. And so I was born and raised in Brazil, but had some experience with American culture through him. And it was wonderful to grow up in Brazil because they have very, very rich culture. I think, you know, very wonderful rhythms and dance and very alive, I think. Brazil has so many rhythms, over 100 different rhythms, and each rhythm has a different subdivisions and special ways of playing. And I started to perform as a popular singer, and I found that to be very important. In fact, I think it's for even for classical musicians, if they're performing music from South America, it's important for them to know the popular rhythms, because that's where the classical music comes from, you know.
Nosso amor.